What are PFAS? PFAS are a class of dangerous chemicals found in hundreds of household products. Known as forever chemicals, PFAS linger in the environment indefinitely and can now be found in the air, water, and soil, and in our bodies. These chemicals are damaging to human health, even at the lowest levels. People exposed to PFAS can develop serious illnesses, including kidney cancer, liver disease, thyroid disorders, and autoimmune disorders. There are no current treatments to remove PFAS from the body. Corporations are still manufacturing and spreading PFAS, leading to the pollution of our water and our food supply, putting the environment and people at risk. PFAS end up in the environment and in the food we eat through several channels, including residue from wastewater facilities that process industrial waste. Farmers across the country have been encouraged to spread this residue or sludge on their land as fertilizer without being told it contains dangerous chemicals that contaminate the farmland. Through no fault of their own, farmers have had to close their farms or shift production due to PFAS contamination. We all deserve to know our food is safe, and farmers deserve a fair chance to maintain their livelihood. The Environmental Protection Agency is supposed to protect us from toxic chemicals, but weak oversight has allowed corporations to produce and dump dangerous PFAS into the environment. Despite the known harm to human health and the environment, the EPA still allows sludge containing PFAS to be spread on farms today, threatening current and future generations. That's why MOFGA and partners are suing the EPA. Together, we're holding the EPA accountable for keeping farmland and the food we eat safe. MOFGA has been working alongside farmers to address the PFAS crisis since 2021. This collective lawsuit is the next step in the fight to turn off the PFAS tap. Visit MOFGA.org/PFAS for more information.